destiny, or do you give in and forgive the times you are afraid? I know in my own reality, emotion lives inside.
Destroying evil.